And checking that to see who it is. David Ling, possibly? No, might not be. We'll check to see who the player is for Columbus. But Reed Lowe.
Jody. It is Jody.
Jody Shelley. As both get some rights loose here now. There's a right by Shelley. There's another right by Shelley. As Reed Lowe cross right. Now, an uppercut by Jody Shelley. As Shelley, he and Reed Lowe. Lowe trying to get that right cork. He is waiting to get it landed. And there's an upper right by Shelley again. Some short rabbit punches by Jody Shelley. This one catching on the left cheek of Reed Lowe. As then we got Lowe. He's got the jersey free right now. That's an advantage. As Shelley's got nothing to grab. Oh, there's a cross right by Lowe that lands flush on the cheekbone of Jody Shelley. As Shelley then cross rights on Reed again. Reed ducks. And Shelley tries to come back with the left uppercut. That one doesn't connect. As they're in close quarters right now. Counter punching with the left is going to be Reed Lowe. And finally, they will separate and go their own way.
And both of them leave with a smile on their face. Because you know what? That's their job. And they both did an excellent job of it. Both men. Both big men remained standing.